Yeah, he did try, sort of. You can, it's just not very likely. And there's the Tyrant Skull. Alright, so it's time for the next grind party, which just does this over and 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 over again.
Your ass is mine.
This isn't titanium farming. Standing up. Now we can actually deal with Pixie. Sort of. Thank you for the follow, Dexcam Civilization. Much appreciated. So yeah. The reason why we're doing this combo to kill everything is simply because this particular cast of party members doesn't know anything else that can actually kill. Also getting very good item drops right now, which I hope will continue. It's actually really good that we were able to afford that mantra right away. Usually, we'd fall a bit behind there, and then after we recovered that, the mantras start paying for themselves. getting rather unlucky with the Pixies. Pixie has a 50% chance of being followed up with Arahawaki, okay, even when she runs away, but the odds are not favoring us right now. We're actually only getting 5 mantra on this segment. Never lucky. Yeah. away, Owencon, and no one likes you. Yeah, Swag.
Okay, you asked for it.
I'm soon approaching the 17-hour mark, and I'm once again grinding more standards. Logic nice. Really, but she didn't. Nice, two theory cells. That's what we want to see. really go for some Arahava key encounters to try and speed this up a bit. I'm gonna mute myself for a bit so I can eat something.
Yeah.
Why am I not getting Arahabaki all of a sudden? Where did all of the Arahabaki go? I really wish I could not run into this low level stuff so much. They don't really give a whole lot. At least we got an Arahabaki as a result. There we go. Right, we're roughly halfway through the grind. Go away. Go away, Omicron is still. To enjoy this maximum time wastage. Oh, I totally forgot to do a little something. Whoops. Come on, game. I need more items. I need more Arahaba keys. Let's make something happen. This mantra in particular has been like super bland. Come on, give me some items.
Come on, your ass is mine.
Alright, we need 3 million maka for the next set. Let's see how we are doing on the money. Once I press through all these. 2.54, okay.
We have the advantage. Proceed.
Okay. I need stuff with more raw marker value. Stuff like that. Now, do you prepare for these long speedruns? Not really. I'm just paying attention to some important rules of what to do during speedruns this long. Stand up frequently, like I'm standing right now. Move a lot, stretch a lot. Eat and drink a lot. Come on again, Tyrant. Pretty freaking tired, to be honest, but we still have a couple of hours to go. So about 31,000, then we can buy the next mantra, so this encounter will do. That will be the second to last mantra of this grind. We have to master this mantra, we have to master a mantra that comes after that, and then we have to get enough money to buy the mantra that we're going to be using during the boss rush. And then we'll actually start fighting all of the optional bosses. While I'm grinding in a completely different location, well, somewhat different location, with a completely different skill setup, so. And yeah, we don't even have the King Mantra right now. The King Mantra is actually the fourth last mantra that we're getting in the game. We are actually decently far down the list. There are only 8 mantras per character left to get anymore. Nice fusion set. Nice. Thank you.
Blade, you asked for it.
We're getting a nice amount of Arahabaki encounters, which we need at this point. They're pretty much what drives the turning forward. Nice, another fusion cell. Man, we're hitting the 18-hour mark soon. It's kind of coconuts. Well, we're getting some good encounters right now. Is who dead yet? Well, it would be weird if I was still playing the game while being dead. Oof. Need a whole million. And this shit ain't helping. Mm-hmm. god dang it. Oof, still have quite a bit of raw money to get. So, the game plan is that once we get 3.2 million raw cash, I can buy the last set of mods I have to grind to, then I have to master them, hope I have enough money to buy the first boss rush mantra, and then we get to start doing some fun stuff again, for a little bit. Tiredness is definitely playing a factor, but I'm trying to hold in there. We're making good progress. Okay, Lakshmi, do your worst, do your turn. 170k we still used by last set. Nothing worse than getting ambushed by a good high level encounter. Give me our harbor. Thanks. Nice logic cell, and we're there. So, oh. Alright, now we have to work towards mastering that mantra. Next time we finish a magic read, I'll see how we're actually doing on noise money, sell money rather. Hopefully we're doing alright. Oh boy. Last one's gonna be very interesting. Oh, whoops. That was lucky. Also getting a lot of vitality noises, which is nice to get everybody's health up at the end of the run. Avoid anything. Oh Also, we cracked 18 hours. Woo! Logic cell, all right. Starting getting hit by the Maka penalty a lot. Nice, getting good drops.
You asked for it.
Bonus strength. I really didn't need that.
Yeah.
Make bot encounters like that that give a lot of AP. I also really need to knock it ambush. By the time we master the mantra, we will have enough money to move on, I'm pretty sure. Nice fusion cell. I really wish you didn't. I haven't said that in a while. God dang it. Man, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not looking forward to fighting Demi-Fiend at all. I've had to struggle in practice, and my new strat is so monk-ass, and well, I still have some time to get mentally prepared for that. Just a very unlucky transition, and after that I focused on keeping Pixie's action counter low, so low that I forgot to take care of Arabaki's action counter as well. So it didn't really change anything. By the time we used Recarndra, I still hadn't recovered from that messy transition. How's the run going? It's going. I'm really freaking tired, but I guess that's shocking to no one. Oh, you kidding? Come on. I throw three wild bombs only to get a reinforcement. Not a fan. We are currently basically at the very end of the second grind segment. I really don't need you right now, Makane. They hardly ever need you, really. Oh, wait, what? Oh my god, he was on pass. No. Soma. Come on, focus up. Can't get sloppy now. We're getting there. Man, this is rough. the split down. The game did a bit of bully. I bullied myself a bit as well by making dumb choices. We're going to fight the optional bosses now. Since I'm here, I may as well just do this field and at this point. Alright. Vicious God. So right now we're just going to do a field hunt for money because solo noise, like, well, or rather the field hunt CD is available and 450k is 450k, so we may as well pick that up. Hey there, Juanito Viento. I'm doing alright, I'm pretty tired for very obvious reasons. May or may not be 18 and a half hours into a speedrun, but we'll hang in there. Definitely feel the field hunts getting more exhausting the later into the run they get, which I guess isn't too terribly surprising. Ooh.
Thank you.
It has quite the Naruto energy going on. Alright, so... We'll start off with King Frost, then we'll walk our way through the Guardian Beasts, picking up Orochi along the way, as well as Metatron, and then we do Huang Long last. Since we already did Beelzebub beforehand. Alright, so first off, we gotta stop by and do a little side quest in this dungeon. We're gonna meet Titania in a bit, who's gonna talk something, some game about shoving a key up her butthole. And a response to that is, hello, how about Black Sun? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Now they open the chest and Empire Jack just disappears. Those bad men. And we just chill, sit there and chill and let him get away with it. Done with our buffin. And then we just black sun. Hee ho. Alright. Now we go to Manipura. Thank you. Alright, mind charge. Taunt. Kaja. Rawr. All right, next stop is Anahata Waterways. I'm feeling tired, Master Sarawatari, but I guess it's not really surprising, isn't it? But we're getting there. We only have to fight a couple more optional bosses, then we have to do the final grinds, clap Demi-Fiends, and... and then fun stuff, essentially. People are not going to be max level, most likely. Just tagging this save terminal so I can return to it later. Thank you. Alright, I'm half a mind to just, like, let Orochi go a bit auto, because I really need to pee. I think that would be a good idea to do. Even if it does make the fight a bit slower, it's like at least I'm not losing all of the time by going to the bathroom. Because there isn't really much anything else that I can do that is left where I could go to the bathroom without losing too much time, so. I guess I should take this opportunity while I have it. Alright, BRB. Alright, let's actually play the fight for real now. This fight's kind of luck-based to begin with, which is why I just took that little break while I had the chance. I kinda need to hope for a freeze at some point. Nice. Now we get to run around a bunch. Time for peak internal design, the dungeon. All right, now that we're done with that, it's time for the next guardian boss in the form of Geistion. How am I getting encounter still? Three. No, I just have Surf only in my party right now because that gives me the highest average party level. Which gives me the highest level for which Estoma works. Thank you for the good luck, Astral. What Freedom Pulse said. Again, I'm just going for the highest average party level so that Estoma works as high as possible. Alright, so this fight gets completely bricked by using a buff. Kaisia never uses his magic repel pattern if we just keep the buff up every turn. Oh, fuck. Okay. I didn't mean to kill him, but, well. Shoot happens, I guess. I thought he was gonna live that. Alright, now what's next? Svadhisthana. Taking off! Buff, buff, buff. And take off. Okay. And take off. take off. Okay, that leaves three optional bosses left to fight for now. What? God damn it, I already had pressed pass. Frick this fight and everything with it. Not. Stop stealing my HP. You healed for 1% of the damage that you did, that I did to you, very slowly. Nice limit reached, bro. talk to the fangirls. You do realize that they're not our fangirls, they're Metatron's fangirls. Alright, time for the next optional boss. That's bad. That's kind of annoying. Oof. Just to make a dollar on? Okay. Saw that one coming. Alright. That's the Seraph Quill done. And one more optional boss. So first off, we're going to take a detour to a field hunt again, because they should be ready by about now. And we are a high enough level that we can just waltz through here undisturbed. Alright, and now we climb the tower and fight Huang Long, and then we get to split again. And then we get ever so closer to the end of the run. Is very unfortunate. Well, how long is your exam? We still have like quite a bit of time, quite a bit of hours to go. Oh, yeah, okay, then you're gonna miss the end. There are hopefully, if all goes well, like 3.5 hours left, I think. Well, you have to consider that, like, almost 10 hours ago, I was already 6 hours ahead. So, things have gone pretty bad in some places, but still not bad enough for me to actually lose time. Also, whew, second wind is kicking in. Alright, I have to ride this wind to the end of the run as best I can. Okay. Alright, so if I remember correctly, Huang Long is behind the second puzzle, because then I backtracked to the first one to actually leave this place. Thank you, the Orphe, for following. Of course, as I'm fighting one of the two super bosses in the game, I'm gonna focus up here in a second, so. Bravo. Power charge attack? That's pretty mean. Yep, you friggin' buzzkill. First phase, so annoying. Hey there, biscuit mouth. Oh, celestial ray, okay. You friggin' bully. Can't count. Can you stop casting Makanda and cast an element so I know which phase you're in? Are you kidding me? He just went back. Okay, time for an absolute time waster of a fight again, because fuck me, I guess. Mamu's doomed. Didn't know he had that in this phase. He was still mind charged, huh? Fucking hellish rolled here. Oh my god, dude, are you kidding? What the fuck is this? I actually have to freaking Soma because it just keeps wasting my time by shifting into these shitty phases. Go figure, I get the absolute worst RNG on Wang Long in a run. He's been a good phase. Nope. I guess I just have to start dealing damage and hope that he goes into annihilation phase soon, because I'm not going to kill him before that. Switch into annihilation phase sometime soon, please. Preferably before you do more Dekaja Dekunda bullshit. I think I'm max, but I just want to check. Yes, I am. At this point, I just have to set up for an annihilation phase. Hello, Gyro. There's annihilation phase. Interesting that nobody dodged that. Interesting everybody dodged that. Messy fight.